lift your name.
Of your glory, knowingly or unknowingly, consciously or unconsciously, in words, in action, and in thought. Father, have mercy upon me. Cleanse me from every form of unrighteousness that may stand as a stumbling block to my breakthrough today, to my blessings today. Father, thou Son of the Most High, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Choose me to have mercy upon. Have mercy upon me in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father Lord, for in Jesus' most powerful name we have prayed. Amen. The Bible said in 2 Chronicles chapter 10, verse 4, it says, for the weapon of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. Say with me, my Father, my helper, my Lord, my God. Every stronghold, sponsoring fruitlessness in my life, let them be pulled down now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every stronghold, sponsoring fruitlessness in my life, let them be pulled down now. By the reason of this service today, let them be pulled down. Father, I pull them down. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father Lord, for in Jesus' most powerful name we have prayed. Amen. Say with me, my Father, my helper, my Lord, my God. Every stronghold causing stagnation and slow progress in my life, I pull them down in the name of Jesus. Every stronghold causing stagnation and slow progress in my life, I pull them down. I pull them down. I pull them down. I pull them down. Every stronghold causing stagnation and slow progress in my family, in my job, in my education, in my career, I pull them down. 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 In the name of Jesus, I pull them down. In the name of Jesus, I pull them down. Thank you, Father Lord, for in Jesus' most powerful name we have prayed. Amen. Lastly, say, my Father, my helper, my Lord, my God, by the reason of today's anointing service, every yoke standing in my life, Father, let them be broken in the name of Jesus. By the reason of today's anointing service, every yoke of childlessness, yoke of fruitlessness, Father, let them be broken. 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 In the name of Jesus. Father, break them. In the name of Jesus. Your servant that you have prepared, oh Lord, use him for me. in the name of Jesus. Use him for me. Father, put your word in his mouth for me in the name of Jesus. Grant me an encounter. This is my service. I claim it, O Lord. This is my service. This is my service. This is my service. I claim it, O Lord. Thank you, Father, Lord. For in Jesus' most powerful name we have prayed. Amen. And it shall be so in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. And the living will say better, amen.